this morning, police called out to the Botanic Gardens in Denver overnight. The security guards there seeing several people jumping the fence into the garden from Cheeseman Park. Now, they checked the grounds, including the Jehovah's exhibit. Didn't find any people, did not find anything missing. You may remember, though, last month, someone did steal a couple of pieces from that exhibit. Police still looking for those thieves.